In 1954, Van Pelt Fire Apparatus Company in Oakdale, California, embarked on constructing one of the most unique, one-of-a-kind brush rigs ever built. They began with an F800 short frame chassis, sent it out to Marmon Herrington four-wheel drive conversion company. Special note here, on the bigger tonnage trucks, when you sent it out to be converted to four-wheel drive, it doubled the price of the vehicle. Most of the big tonnage vehicles then were only able to be afforded by major cities and towns who could float bonds or get the taxpayers to help pick up the bill. That is the case with this vehicle. The Twain Harte California Ford F800 short frame Marmon Herrington four-wheel drive. It was ordered as a bus chassis, no windshield. This also made room for the unique Van Pelt high visibility windshield option. Additionally, the truck was ordered as a full open cab convertible. This is important because this is the only one built like it by any fire manufacturer in the 1950s. But it gets even stranger. This truck, on top of it being unique in that respect, is also a front pumper with a unique guard system to protect the 90-degree pipe from being bashed by other vehicles, walls, or what have you. If you look underneath the vehicle, you will see that there's more than one heartbeat. On top of the front-mounted pump, they also ordered a Berkley multi-fogger pump. This truck has two heartbeats. The multi-fogger pump can be set out through a line out on the side of the truck or to strictly run the hose reels. The front pump, of course, can be connected directly to a fire hydrant with your hard line hoses and ran out through the top of the pump. One of the most expensive parts of a fire truck are their pumps. This one has two. This vehicle has all the Van Pelt trademarks. The wooden bottom storage bins on both sides, ladder holders, dual hardline holders, dual axe holders, and numerous nozzle holders placed around the vehicle. Other additional options on this vehicle are a custom-made reverse light system, as these trucks did not have a reverse light setup from Ford. Additionally, the truck has a half-sweep sun tachometer mounted into the dash, another option ordered by Twain Harte. It has a standard hose reel guides left and right side of the vehicle, also a Van Pelt hallmark. The sheer mass of this truck is impressive. However, the short wheelbase of only 12 feet is what makes this so special. Most F800 Fords were behemoths, close to 27 and 30 feet long. Ordering one this short with a four-wheel drive is unheard of in a full open cab. The truck you are looking at is still wearing its original paint, its original tires, and mileage on this vehicle stands at 3,800 original miles. Moving around the vehicle, you can see that Van Pelt really knew how to customize a rig to meet its specifications as a fire truck. Notice the modifications done to the 54 Ford front grille. Notice dissimilar left and right fenders. The fender on the passenger side is a smooth arc that Van Pelt is famous for. The fender on the driver's side starts out as their traditional smooth arc and then is graduated into a storage cabinet. The Twain Harte Marmon Herrington 1954 Ford four-wheel drive has another badge of honor in the Van Pelt truck history books. It's the most expensive four-wheel drive brush truck that Van Pelt produced in the 1950s. Price for the truck was just under $20,000, $19,870. The adjusted price for this truck in 2016, $174,711.96. That's as much as a house. But when it comes to building fire trucks, you certainly get what you pay for, as this is one of the most breathtaking vehicles from the 50s you will likely see, with original paint that still shines like a diamond, and a vehicle that drives beautifully after all this time. Looking at the Ford Twain Harte fire rig, it's a testament to the stunning quality Van Pelt fire apparatus placed in their vehicles.